Hi, my name is Abhishek and I'm a legal internet Lexington company. So today's my topic is Lakshadweep Administrator Role. So as we all know, recently the draft Lakshadweep Development Authority Regulation 2021 was introduced, and since then the proposal have led to many concerns and also the controversy over the administrator also highlighted. So the Praful K. Patel, a BJP politician from Gujarat, was appointed an administrator in Lakshadweep in December 2020. So Mr. Patel is the first politician to become the administrator of Lakshadweep. And since his arrival in Lakshadweep, he has demonstrated a unique disregard for the people's concern and priorities. In March 2021, the Mumbai police named Mr. Patel as an accused in a case. It was related to the deaths by suicide of 7-time Dadra and Nagar Haveli MP Mohan Delkar. Mr. Patel was named in the suicide note. So let us talk about what are the key provisions in the draft. The first one is the draft Lakshadweep Development Authority Regulation 2021 gives the sweeping powers to the administrator, and it also offers power to take over land and forcibly relocate the people and proposes harsh punishment to those who resist. The consumption or sale of beef, a part of the food habits of many, could be an offense punishable by 7 years in prison. Those who have more than 2 children cannot contest panchayat elections. Anyone could be held in prison without reason up to a year under a new Gunda Act in a place that has a very low crime rate. The traditional livelihood of fishing communities has been impeded by the regulations that deny them access to coastlines. Next one is that their shed on the coastal areas have been demolished, saying they violated the Coast Guard Act. The dairy farms run by the administration have been shut. And let us talk about the more concern in this. The changes introduced come as a serious threat to the people of Lakshadweep and the fragile ecosystem. There is a clear absence of an administrative rationale over the public good in the above arbitrary measures. There are thus fear of other motivations and commercial interest could be at play. The land that inhabitants are forced to part with could be transferred to buyers from outside. There could be also ill-advised political plan to change the demography of the island. So let us talk about the larger priority. So Lakshadweep is an RP lago of 36 islands, totaling 32 square of kilometers in the Arabian Sea. It has had an idyllic existence as a union territory with a population around 70,000. The rationale for carving out the UTs as administrative units is to protect the unique cultural and historical situation of their inhabitants. This being under the threat, people have risen in protest, but far from listening to them, the administrator seems insistent on his plan, and the center is inverting its responsibility to protect into a license to interfere. The center should recall the Lakshadweep administrator and drop his ill-conceived plans, and also the territory had its ecology should be protected, and the islanders should be reassured. So that's it. Thank you.